Merkman's gonna try one of these helmets. We have not one left, number one down there, but he said just do it from a new. Well, these things are heavy as can be. Show the bottom, I guess, if I can get under there. There we go. Killer. That's the case. I'm gonna crack it open, dump them out, and then we'll roll. Oof. I'm dumping here and cut it down somehow.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. We'll see if we'll leave it like that.
Can I use it?
He's not going in there.
Sorry?
He's getting a helmet. So it's going to be like that one, exactly like down there. It's going to be a helmet and a jersey. So it's gonna, you can take the jersey out of the. I'll take that. We'll do this one as one, that one's two, this one is three, that one is four. Here we go, Sean. And like I say, we have number one left from the last case. Die off the table. Number three. So we have one over there. So we'll make this one two. This is yours right here. Three. Two, three, and four, because we have one on the floor, but three was technically this one with the X. Two, three, and four, and the X. Flipping, cameras are moving, the boxes are big. All right, the helmet is Steelers. JSA authenticated. I'll set that back there. And it is Le'Veon Bell. Let me just pull the camera up. I'll show the live feed first, then we'll do the YouTube. Le'Veon Bell. Full size helmet. There you go. There's that side. That's a nice one. Too bad he's hurt right now, but he's a beast. Le'Veon Bell, and up here, Le'Veon. There's the autograph. All right, that's it, Sean. Pretty cool, man. I'll get this on the way with that jersey. See you, bud.